My name is Kathy. My grandpa and I came from Planet Rhapsodia to power up an age-old secret society. With my new friends, our mission is to battle troublemaking aliens around Singletown. We are the Monster Buster Club!
Young lady, what do you think you're doing? You didn't pay for any of that. Oh my. Oh, no! Stay back! Back!
We were coming to rescue you from some serious trouble.
You were? That's so sweet. Here's my problem. Grandpa's 3,472nd birthday is a week away, and I still haven't found him a gift. I was buying him an invisibility poncho, but they won't deliver them to Earth. Then I thought of the new Andromeda 6 time travel mate. Keeps time in 100 dimensions at once. But no one at the Singletown Mall has ever heard of him. I mean, Dweefy.
Dweefy, translation? Rhapsodian slang meaning, oh, how lame.
Look, an incoming alert!
For the fifth time this week, Singletown students have been caught stealing while humming a mysterious rock tune.
Is that Wendy? Since when is she a shoplifter?
And since when does she play guitar?
It's weird. These are just ordinary kids, and they're stealing electronic equipment?
While humming that dumb tune?
Hey, look! Danny knows the dumb tune, too! Sing it, Danny boy!
Danny, where'd you get this stuff?
And what's that song you're having?
What song?
Huh?
Uh-oh.
Mr. B, I am so sorry. I don't know what came over me.
Well, you're not the first to say that. Kids have been stealing from my store all week and humming that same crazy tune. Hey, what are you doing?
Ah! Oh, he was just, straightening out your shells. On his way out. All right, Danny? Time to go.
Bye.
Danny? Danny!
Huh? What happened? Where am I?
Duh, you're in the clubhouse, humming that weird song again.
What song?
Oh, we've got to do something about this.
Oh, go back to that funny-looking blurry spot. I think I saw Ralph. Now, stop! Look, he's imitating Danny. Why can't Ralph come up with something of his own for once?
Danny, what are you making?
Making?
See that? The second he stopped humming, he stopped building that thing. Whatever it is. Hey, maybe he can make me a gift for Grandpa. Or maybe not.
Humming, the stealing, the building, it's all connected to this weird song. What's the deal?
Give me a sec. Yeah, it's my new tune finder program. I can audio search every song ever recorded.
Turn it off! That's from a karaoke party in the second grade!
Whoops!
We're gonna drain.
Rockin'! The song's called Drain Your Brain by a band called The Flying Dutchman.
Wow. There's definitely something wrong here.
Drain your brain.
Hey, those are some of the kids that were caught shoplifting the last few weeks. And look, there's Wendy.
And Danny, too. That's weird.
No kidding. He's next to his dream girl, and he doesn't even notice her.
Total zombie. We've got to snap him out of this.
What are you doing? That is freezing!
Nothing beats the old ice cube down the back.
Hey, a new group. Cool.
You don't remember being at their concert?
Me? Nah, I've never seen these guys before. I like the song, though.
Anyone see the pattern here?
Yep, and I've already found an address for the Dutchman's recording studio.
NBC, power up!
NBC, power up!
Oh, love the decor. Very avant-garbage.
Remember the ice cubes?
Who keeps putting ice down my shirt?
Wakey, wakey, Danny Zoid. We need a scan of these coordinates, quick.
Yeah, sure, no problem. Are you guys about to be crushed by giant speakers?
Just hurry up! They're about to pancake us!
Okay.
But there's an abandoned tunnel directly below you.
Watch your feet, people. This is gonna be a big one.
Woohoo! Nice shooting, Sam. This blueprint looks like some sort of capacitor capable of storing huge amounts of energy.
I thought it kind of looked like a guitar.
Maybe they're planning to use it for their concert. You know, like a really cool stage prop.
Why don't we just ask them?
Duh, why didn't I think of that? Oh, yeah, it's because we have no idea where they are!
Really? Looks like they're playing in a Battle of the Bands competition this weekend.
What?
Hey, nice try. But it says tickets are sold out.
Oh, yeah? Then where'd this come from?
That just showed up in your pocket?
Well, apparently I've been humming a song I've never heard, stealing things I don't need, going to concerts I don't remember, and now I have a ticket I never bought. Go figure.
Delivery for Kelly. One deluxe intergalactic fruit basket for Prelon 6. Purpose, grandfather's birthday.
Thanks, Slim. Oh, wait, Slim, the fruit's gone bad! Ugh, this always happens when I bring fresh fruit across the time-space barrier. Now what am I gonna do for Grandpa's birthday?
I've got an idea.
A guitar? No way. Grandpa only plays the trembly zoot horn flicker and the Rhapsodian belly flute.
It's not for your grandpa. It's for us and the new band we're forming.
What band?
The one we're entering in this Battle of the Bands contest.
Vegetables are better, stars are better, but it doesn't matter.
know what you're thinking.
We stink.
We sound worse than a Rhapsodian shrill weasel.
Come on. We just have to practice more.
Ah, I can't take it anymore. Will you turn that down? It's so loud, I can't think.
Don't worry, Grandpa. Thinking on Earth is overrated. Just put on your special sound earmuffs.
Oh, they broke on my last trip to Rhapsodia. Those shrill weasels were acting up again.
That's what I'll get for his birthday. Another pair of Desi Minus 180 reversal earmuffs.
I could use a pair too, so I don't have to hear all those kids humming that dumb song.
Oh no, Chris! Why'd you have to get him started again?
Sorry.
Can we wake him before the whole neighborhood sees this?
Leave it to me. Huh? Uh-oh, he barely flinched.
Ah!
This looks strangely familiar. Hold on.
Looking for something?
Sometimes I just love being an alien.
Look, every Hummer kid is building one of these weird things.
Ooh, and if you put one weird thing next to the other weird thing,
they all fit perfectly into the blueprint we found in the Dutchman's lair.
And Danny's part completes it. I knew he was the best. Oh, that can't be good, can it?
I'll watch him. You guys get a list of everyone who attended the first Flying Dutchman concert.
Oh, and a list of everyone who has tickets for the second concert.
Wow, everyone from the first concert is going to the second concert, including Danny.
Back down, Danny, please. If one part of that device can do this.
And every hypno-zombie humming kid in town adds his piece to the pile at tonight's concert.
The Dutchman will have created one massive super weapon, and we're the ones who are building it. Well, at least he is, and all the other Hummers. Uh-oh, the Flying Dutchman are on first.
We can't let them play a single note.
Ugh, what a meeper zoof. I wonder what that translates to in Earth language. One who annoys until it causes pain. Yep, that's him, all right. Wait, but that's kind of interesting.
One pair of deluxe Desi Minus P180 reverse all earbuds from Cryo 19. Purpose, grandfather's birthday.
Thanks, Slim.
Chris, back yet? Hey, where'd you get the ear things?
Slim brought them. They're awesome. They use some negative force field to cut out the sound. Want to try?
What? I can't hear you!
I didn't say anything!
What's Charlie yelling about?
Oh, we were just having a little shouting contest!
This is an Earth tradition I have not yet encountered!
I have to admit that was quite exhilarating. I still miss my earmuffs, though.
You see? Those earmuffs! I mean, those earmuffs will be the perfect gift.
Yeah, and not just for Mr. Smith. Chris, get over here. I just got an idea.
What? You want one of these for every kid at the concert? But this is major alien tech. I can't mass produce it.
We have to stop them from hearing that Dutchman song.
I don't know. Let me work on it. You guys stall the concert until I can bring something over.
Okay, every band does a sound check before they play. We'll stretch ours out for as long as possible.
Ooh, a sound check! That sounds exciting. I can't wait! Whoops.
Hello? Can anyone hear me? Check, check.
All I know is, it's time to rock! That's better. Hey, Sam. Tommy Boy somewhere? He's kind of distracting.
Right this way, rock star. I'll take the free box if you don't mind. Whoa! Okay, no more Mr. Nice Girl. The Flying Dutchman! Okay, Dutchman, bring it on!
Welcome to this year's Battle of the Bands contest! Okay. First up is a band called the Flying Dutchman with their new hit song, Drain Your Brain, Oh Yeah! Or something like that. Now!
Oh no, they're starting! Kathy, find Chris and those earmuffs! Huh? Oh, no, you don't. Not this time.
Chris, hurry! Dutchman, disaster!
Whoa, what's that?
One giant earmuff. Why make 100 when you can make just one?
Yeah, but there aren't any earthlings with ears big enough to wear it.
Oh, just help me get it inside. But I'm with the band.
That's what they all say.
Please, the fate of the planet is at stake.
They say that, too.
Place one on each side of the stage. Judging from the position of that weapon, I say it's designed to amplify the effects of their song.
And?
Once they finish playing, the whole world will be humming their song and doing whatever the Dutchmen want.
That is so not an option!
We're gonna drain your brain, oh yeah. No need to explain, just drain your brain. We're gonna drain your brain, oh yeah. No need to explain, just drain.
We've gotta stop this.
Your brain. Drain your brain.
Wrong here. Sam! Sam, look out!
Thank you. Guess that song wasn't as catchy as they thought. Well, guess that's us. What do you think? Want to give it a try?
1, 2, 3! Fill it up! Fill my mind with good stuff! Fill it up! I just can't get enough!
Fill it up!
Is this just bad, or is it worse than bad?
It's beyond badness.
I suggest we stick with alien busting.
On the contrary, it's an excellent band, with the exception of one small instrument that seems to be missing.
Uh-oh, the trembly zoot horn flicker.
The what?
It's another birthday gift. My second favorite one after those wonderful earmuffs Kathy gave me.
Yeah, and good thing I got an extra pair for myself.
Wait, I have a lot more tunes to play. I just got started.